was a little longer than I had expected, but I am back. Back to more Starbound. And when I last left, I had found a pirate ship. Yay. Yo-ho. Yahar. So, let's explore the pirate ship and not get killed. Let's see what this says. Okay, let's get the Doom Cannon out. chair. Okay, I crafted a crayon. Well, I mean, darn, I keep on running out. A spinning wheel. Off with the blank bee. I'm gonna abandon the one that has to deal with food. let's keep on moving. That is really awesome, finding a pirate ship. And making it to the pirate ship. Inventory, because I kind of want to keep these. NPCs alive. Because you know that might be nice. Also reminds me, might as well light things up as well. What an intense sneeze. I haven't had a sneeze like that in a long time. pixel. Oh, that explains why. Let me get back into here and take a look. There we go. Happy to get back to my village. To another Florian village. They're also funny looking trees. So I'm nowhere near. I'm being attacked by a carrot. What in the heck? Dude. Some inventory. Hood with ears. Yeah, I like the bandana. Bandana. This fool up. Morning. back here. So, beam up. This should be the last. Okay, kitty cat. Let me get into captain's chair. There we go. So I am here. This system has been explored. Lots of interesting stuff. But need to get back home. Not that one. So it's this one. Leave A. Now I should be back. Haha. Oh wow, boy did that fill up. Sticks. And lots of missions available. Sandstone brick, huh? Thank you. Let me out, let me out. Such a diverse crowd. Human, Hoyt, Glitch, Florian. This village is growing. Eventually someone will be like, hey, need a new place for a friend. I had one where they asked for a chef, which I thought was unusual. Okay. Yeah. That's the thing. Run away from me. Holy crap, there's just so many. Another door, but I guess I don't. A human would like. Okay. Gets rid of that particular bed. 2. Okay. Yeah, that should be more than enough for the human. I speak as if I'm not human. Well, that's questionable. Oh, I need another door. That's right, I need another door. Let's make a tungsten door. Beep. There. And now the door. And now for a deed. Where the heck is his friend? Thank you. complete that one without the spawn item. Okay, cool. So that's 1, 2, 3 pieces of Florian furniture. And somehow I got another merchant. Or no, I didn't. That was the bee merchant that I did this quest for. give that moon bear his teddy bear. Ah. Okay, let's do this. 'Cause I'd like to get double jump. Darn it, it's not registering my key presses. No need to worry about that. Don't care. I'm invincible. Haha. Let's do this. I should do better, seeing as I've had a bit more practice. Jump too late. Here we go. Next one's really not that important. accomplished enough. So, get back here. Leave you guys with the pond filling up, and once the rain stops, I'll call it a night. It looks like the rain has stopped, and it looks like it actually did a pretty darn good job filling up the reservoir. How full is it? Completely? No, the rain hasn't stopped. Huh. Interesting. Not like the reservoir is vitally needed anymore, seeing as I found an ocean world where I can literally get an infinite supply of water. Rain is done. So, with that, people, I'm going to call it a night. I am pooped. I'm exhausted. So, do tune in to Linux Gamecast weekly daily Wednesday on Wednesday around 12:30 Pacific, 3:30 Eastern Standard Time. It is a Linux news and Raspberry Pi news podcast that streams live on YouTube every Wednesday. And the venerable and famous Jill Linux Girl will be one of the new hosts of the program, coming probably soon. So, thank you for watching, and have a wonderful night.